Exploration Commons is in the lower level of the Westminster branch of the Carroll County Public Library. We are three main areas, which include the meeting rooms, the teaching kitchen, and the makerspace. For the makerspace, you can come and work at any time. We have laptops that are available for public use with all of the software that you would need to be able to operate the machinery here in the space. There is no charge to operate the machinery here. There is no charge to become certified on any of the machines. The only time you would ever have to pay for anything is a material usage. So many people who work down here in Exploration Commons don't spend a dime while they're here. The machinery that we have are laser cutters, CNC machines, 3D printers. We have a 3D print service that you can utilize through our website. We also have the full Adobe suite and many of the 3D modeling programs that you might need to create 3D models that you want to print here. The Teaching Kitchen has a host of programs. Many of them are skills-based programs like knife skills to get you more comfortable working in the kitchen, while some of them are going to be recipe or project-based classes, so things like making scones or how to make fajitas. The cool part about our Teaching Kitchen is that we don't just demo the foods here for you. This is a fully licensed commercial kitchen. You're making the food, you're eating the food, you're taking the food home with you. It's a really great way if you feel uncomfortable in the kitchen to get started, but also if you're thinking about opening a business like a food truck or a commercial kitchen, we have ServSafe classes as well. So that includes the ServSafe Food Handlers course and the ServSafe Managers course. We offer both of those here in Exploration Commons. Anybody can use Exploration Commons. You just need a library card, which we can get you here. And then you can become certified on machines such as the laser cutters, sewing machines, and CNC machines. You can start many of those processes right on our website. You can book meeting rooms on our website. You can register for programs on our website as well. We do have lockers here that are free for public use. We have an audio video lab, a virtual reality lab, vacuum form machines, and so much more. It is for the public, so if you feel comfortable walking into a library, we want you to feel that same comfort down here in Exploration Commons. Come on down, we'll give you a tour, show you what's available, and if you feel uncertain but you'd really want to start to work in Exploration Commons, the best route is to start with a program. Program registrations open 2 weeks ahead of time at 9 a.m. right on our website, so you can check out the descriptions, the times, and the topics, all at explorationcommons.car.org.